that those things we all talk about in terms of brain research, then John Medina narrows it down, and he says, then obviously if that's what the brain does, what's our job as teachers? And he says it's really simple. Convincing a 10-year-old that that social studies and history and geography and government and civics is important for their survival.